get me one.
All right. My name is Henry Chinedu Mamadi. We try to put a lot of work here, and if you look at this place, you see we have grass cutters in here, and then if you look this way, you see another one. We have some of them because of the feed I just put there. They are inside the grass, and we have the senior ones, as in the biggest ones that we have. They are all here. They were actually eating, but when I started making this noise, though, you can come close. I can see one of them eating the grass. You can see, yes. That's so. They are all there, having fun. So basically, why I'm making this video is to let you know all of these things is coming from portable farms, Chinedu in Lua. It has been very lovely doing business with you. We received another batch of grasscutters today, about 8 of them, and we have 6 females and 2 males. And we are about to put them in the new cages. See the ones we have boards on them. Below it is where we're going to put them. We are actually, for the droppings that will come from the top, we have to put them in these 3 cages right now. The cages are beautiful. I think we are starting in a very good way of how beautiful cages here. Well organized, well engineered. So, Portable Farm, we are thanking you and we're making this video for you to see that we'll have to deploy them into the cages right now. So we're going to start that. Thank you. Watch what I'm doing. Thank you very much while you are watching. So we have the male mat so that we know the one that is there while we are picking them up. So it's going to be a little bit hectic, but let's go. Very lovely. We have this one here. What?
It's a bit so strong.
This one is all right. We are putting this one. That's the first one. Take it easy, man. Okay. So, when no one come on. It's very lovely to have them, man. This is a female. Put down, put down. We're gonna people. Good job.
Big words.
See this? Yes, point to me. See this small scrotum there. Ready for meeting.
A woman.
Like a female, right? You don't get the
We have delivered them to the cages. We are making rounds to see we can get this same number from Portable Farm was saying thank you. God bless you for the support and give us more drinkers. If I had known, we would have ordered more. But probably when we are getting more from you, maybe by next week, we will get more drinkers. All we are saying is thank you very much. This is my man working with me. He's Peter. He has been of good help in getting the grasses and other things, sugar and cane and all that. But all the same, all we are saying is thank you very much. Thank you very much. We hope to call you very soon and send you these videos. God bless you.